Now to an update on the Mosquito Fire. We're waiting for Cal Fire to give us the latest numbers on the fire, but mapping from Cal OES shows the fire has burned more than 61,000 acres now in Placer and El Dorado counties. Containment has dropped slightly now to 20%. 64 structures have been destroyed.